from Louisville, back to serve. Short serve, and she'll get the ace.
Nice.
Third time for Chong, and a blocking error is going to give another kill to Jaden Julian. Service goes over, and that'll do it. Jaden Julian, two in a row, and she has picked up her 1,000th career kill on service. Healy Creamer is going to take a hard swing of her own, and she gets that kill. Healy Creamer picking up her second of the day. Tristan Simpson on the far side comes back over. Second swing is good enough. Tristan Simpson picks up her sixth kill of the day. Now with the service, down near side. Hard hit by Healy Creamer, tipped off the block. And good, Healy Creamer picks up her. Powell digs it out. Harris Meriday blocked. And we're tied. Norse get to it. Here's Creamer. Gets the kill. Creamer hits it hard.